Zika's taken the elbow protector off. She's going to do it. Oh no, Marissa can possibly take any more punishment. How does the people's elbow, one of the most destructive and deadly moves in professional wrestling, work? Initial impact of elbow with floor. Shockwave travels through floor, permeating within the victim's body. The vibrations liquefy the victim's internal organs, killing them instantly. The people's elbow! That's it. Marissa is dead. There's no way she can survive a hit like that.